tested. Again, this individual hit almost 300 points better than he did his sophomore year, and was lights out on the mound. Dare I say, behaved himself most of the year. Didn't get thrown out of any games that I'm aware of, but most improved is Ethan Hill.